Today was the start of Meatless Mondays at Sarasota County Schools. The meat-free meals include hummus, vegetable subs, pasta, pizza, and salads. Meatless Monday is a popular national movement. Officials tell us that the main reason they went meatless was because of student feedback.
We have annual focus groups and seek out feedback of the students because obviously they're our primary customer, and we consistently hear that they want more non-meat items.
Sarasota County School nutritional officials say they are required to serve protein with every meal, whether it be cheese, beans, or legumes.